You ever see that nigga do a funny ass stance and then start doing funny shit during the fight?